is the paint job on a 77 Cutlass. Supreme. Came out looking like shit on the second coat for some reason. Stupid rubber freak good, I think. But you fix it. Because right here we started sanding it all. You can see right up in there.
What's that?
And then it really can come out really good. It's like a mirror. Totally smooth. On the second coat, first coat, they super smooth, like right in here, it's really smooth. Don't have to do anything to it. But when we got to the hood, the trunk ain't that bad, the hood was bad. This side was super smooth, barely a little roughness. Dirt stuck to it. We painted this top with a different type of paint. Came out pretty good. That didn't have any much on it. Have to cut and buff the rest.